Okay, so first, tell us a little bit about your news broadcast and how you guys go about creating it.
Well, we create a film each week for the morning announcements for the whole school to see.
And tell me, who wants to answer the next question?
I'm next.
Okay. Tell me a little bit about some of the materials you use, what kind of equipment you use.
We use iMovie as like our editing software, and then we use our camera. We don't use an iPhone, but we have a camera, we have our tripod. And for the stop motion animations we do, we have iPads, and we use a, what's it called, iMotion? Yeah, we use iMotion to do stop motions, so.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about some of the things you didn't learn while creating all of these tools.
That's hard. Yes, we did learn how to do stop motions. We learned teamwork, friendship, and leadership.
Awesome. And last question you want to answer. Okay, so tell us something you would tell other students who are learning to want to create a newscast. Give them some advice.
I would say to just try as hard as you can to work with the other people as well as you can, and just do
your best.
Yeah.
Yep.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.